gave you the number earlier if you're just joining us. Clippers coming off a four-day break. This year, teams that have had a four-day break are 1-8. Clippers had one of those losses back in November. George for three. It's good. 114-106, 5:15 to play. We saw him take over the final 5 minutes against the Thunder. Wouldn't mind seeing him do that here today against Brooklyn.
Well, you got the bonus situation working. The three-possession game with the three ball in effect if you can get stops.
Great pass by Dinwiddie inside. Foul on the floor. It is the third against the Clippers. Second foul for Westbrook. Three to shoot, deflection, knocked out of bounds by Harden. 1.7 to shoot now for Brooklyn.
Go across court.
Clippers elect not to guard the inbound. Now George comes over to do it. Lob at the rim, no. Harden with a running chase down. Ahead to Leonard, to the rack with two, and he hangs on the iron, and he brings the Clippers to within six. 4:35 to play.
And give Paul George the credit, because he sprinted up the court. He cleared out the lane for Kawhi to fill right in behind him. An excellent delivery by James Harden.
Claxton for three. He's hit one this year. They'll pay him to shoot it from out there.
Man, that was a bad shot by Claxton. Now it gives us an opportunity.
Yep. And now Kawhi Leonard will go to the line after a collision inside against Johnson.
So think about it. When you're not open, I mean, he puts it on the deck and attacks and gets to the line.
Free throws 30 and 31 for the Clippers. We're going to see in the playoffs, shots not falling, other team is hot, and they respond. They are responding, but so too have the Brooklyn Nets, as we've talked about. Every run the Clippers have made, Brooklyn has answered in kind. 4 minutes to play.
Yeah, but Brooklyn also, too, has been known in late-game situations not to be able to close the deal. So you want to put the pressure back on Brooklyn to have to make the right plays. Just travel.
Johnson with five to shoot. Attacks on Harden. Tough shot. Rebound Westbrook. Here come the Clippers with numbers. Westbrook in the corner for Powell, the three! Yes, sir! One-point game!
Create a run, which they have right now. Like I said, one-possession game.
There's been different closing lineups for Brooklyn throughout the season. One constant is Mikal Bridges. Third most points in the clutch, which is where we are right now in the NBA. Dinwiddie picked up by Powell. In jail. Gives to Claxton, five to shoot. Claxton goes to work. And a late foul there that probably had to be applied by Westbrook because Claxton was going straight to the rim. I'm very good at quiet quitting.
Quiet quitting. I'm going to use that one.
3:22 to play. Big possession here on both sides of the ball. Johnson drives on Harden. Rolls off the iron. The Clippers have it. Westbrook battling for the loose ball. It's an effort play. It's an effort play by Westbrook. You tip your cap to him. It'll stay with Brooklyn.
I mean, right there, just inches away from getting this. And Claxton, Russ, grab it. I can't get it. It hits Claxton. And then right there.
Yep.
All right, another stop.
He out-rebounded Claxton. He just couldn't hold on to it.
Nope, another stop.
And the Clippers continue to show their teeth. Not letting Thomas, they're doing everything they can to not get him the ball. He does get it, a whistle, a travel, a turnover!
And you know why that happened? Paul George, on consecutive times when he had to get over the top of the screen, he didn't get bumped. He didn't allow himself to lay on the screen and take the easy way out. That forced a turnover.
Clippers are down one. Leonard for the lead. He put it in! 115-114 Clippers! Bridges trying to turn the corner. Thomas alone for the three. Rebound poked around. Harden has it. Leads it to Leonard. Wrapped up. A whistle and a foul. Two free throws coming for Kawhi Leonard.
But when you needed it, he needed it. His team needed it. He got it up and over. And now, at at the free throw line.
It was 104-86 Nets. It's now 117-114 Clippers. Brooklyn has bounced back all afternoon, but they're up against the ropes right now. 10 to shoot for Dinwiddie. It's a deep three. Big rebound by George.
Again, the little things. Kawhi got over the top of the screen. That didn't allow kind of an easier look.
Leonard on Johnson. George for three. And Johnson steps out of bounds.
And that was Russ fighting in between Nick Claxton. He didn't get it, but the extra effort. Watch Russ come into the play right here. He's able to tap it just a little bit. And if he's not there, Cam Johnson is able to really have a clear path to get that defensive rebound.
Last week in Minnesota, the Clippers went small and got back into the game. They're doing the same thing here in the fourth quarter. There have been minutes, there have been games where Russ and Harden have shared the floor and it's been a disaster. But perhaps they have found something here over their past week or so. Leonard needs to call a timeout, but he steps out of bounds. Big turnover for the Clippers.
Yeah, it was some contact by Dorian Finney-Smith. Kawhi was a little straight up and down, a little nonchalant that time with that possession, and it paid off for Brooklyn, but still have a three-point lead, one possession, another chance to get another stop.
Bridges. Thomas, a good look at a three for the tie. Leonard with the rebound, 1:25 to play. Whistles on either side are free throws. Plenty of time to shoot. Kawhi for three. Hot damn! 120, 114, a minute to play. Westbrook. Finish for the Clippers. And Harden wisely pulls it up. 122 to 114. The Clippers trailed by 18 in the fourth quarter. Kawhi for three. Oh my goodness! 15 in the fourth quarter. The Clippers dominating on a 22-0 run.